Good, fabulous morning, ladies, in the Fun Fearless Female Global Community of Christian Women with Delinda Lane. This is Words of Wisdom Wednesday. I hope by now, this is our actual fourth segment of Words of Wisdom Wednesday, that you are realizing that every single time I learn something new, I experience a new way to market or share or network or communicate, or whatever that looks like, I love to share it with the people within my network, within that global community. And let me tell you why. First of all, that usually means someone shared it with me, or in true Kathy Weaver style, it means I have learned something else the hard way, pushing buttons, making all these recordings work, all of those things. But very seriously, when I learn something new, I love to share it with the world. Now, you may have seen this particular tip that we're going to talk about today on a couple of my other platforms, because as soon as I learned it, I wanted to get the word out. It is cool. It is easy. It is actually fun. It's editable, and you can change it actually as often as you want. So, are you ready? I'm part of the Confetti Squad with Delinda Lane and the ladies within the Fun Fearless Female Global Community of Christian Women group. And as part of the Confetti Squad, we like to bring you tips, ideas, techniques, conversation, whatever that looks like, to keep this fantastic community rolling. So what would happen if you went to your LinkedIn app, not the computer, but the app, and added an audio message to your LinkedIn profile? What you say? Hang on a second. It's super easy. Follow along with me. Go to your LinkedIn app. Up by where your picture is, your profile picture, which hopefully is current. You go to your profile picture and click on profile. Then click edit profile and scroll down just about an inch or so. And it says add name pronunciation. Well, few people mess up Kathy Weaver. They may spell it incorrectly, but at least they pronounce it right, right? So I don't need name pronunciation, which is probably one of the reasons I glossed over this one all the time. Kathy Weaver's kind of an easy name to say. Did you know, however, that you can add an audio message? You've got 10 seconds, hold down the record button, and literally say whatever you'd like to the people that come to visit your profile on LinkedIn. What? Uh-huh. Apply it, save it, and then when you go to your profile, right underneath your name, right next to it, it has a little microphone thing, a little megaphone audio message button. You click on that and you get to hear it, and so does everyone who gets to come by your page. So again, think how effective this can be. Put your events on there, put a website on there, put something that you're promoting at the time on there, put a link to your business on there. Oh my gosh. When I heard this one, I was like all over it. And that's why I wanted to share it with you. Again, go to your LinkedIn app, profile, edit profile, click on the pencil. The pencil will take you to the edit piece. Down just a little bit, says add name pronunciation. Click on that, then you'll have a chance to record. 10 seconds is what they give you. Make a message, say whatever you want, click apply, click save, and voila, you have an audio message for your LinkedIn friends and new friends, which is kind of cool. All right, thank you so much for tuning in. I'm Kathy Weaver, part of the Confetti Squad with the Fun Fearless Female Global Community of Christian Women. And this is Words of Wisdom Wednesday. Hope you liked it. See you next week.